Keep yawning. He's been maybe one more sleepy.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
This part.
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Okay, let's see what I can do. See if I can get fishies. There we go. One fish. Three fish. Okay. No fishes in this one. There's a fishy. Yay! That's a three fish. Going in this area again. I don't have to. Can I not? I'm not gonna take any chances. I might have to go back to that. I might not get the cutscene if I don't. What should I call it? Yes. Only a friend of mine would get this, but only a friend of mine would get this, but I'm doing it anyway. Okay. I know what route I'm doing. I really hope I actually win this time now that I'm actually streaming this. It would be really embarrassing if I don't win my favorite route.
If I win, I'm Ken. And if you win,
I get to share the pow poo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a pow poo with Kyrie.
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Come on, come on. Run, Sora. Come on. I don't get these jumps. I got it. Come on. Sora, run. Come on. Got it. Yay. Haha. You lighten up. Okay. Alright, now I'm going to Pt3. One mushroom, two coconuts. Oh, I forgot the coconuts. Okay. No. Yo. Really? Go back! Come on, Sora! My goodness. Taking water. Yay. And time for the darkness.
Tidus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
I could have just talked to him to see if it was open. Yeah. I probably didn't need to go back here. Duh. Mushroom, come on. Finally, my goodness.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Okay, time to leave. Wayfinder. Fuck. Yay, high potion.
Now, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
Hey, for the cutesy stuff.
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft to go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm, no. Sure.
I was a little afraid at first.
So you don't understand
but
emotions.
Now I'm ready. No matter where I go,
oh my God, Sora.
What I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I'm not much of a reader, guys. If anyone watches. Plus, it goes too fast.
Oh dear! What could this mean?
It's just a mouse head.
It means. We'll just have to trust the king.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
God, us. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you. Both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now. Both of you.
And chronicle your travels. He will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Ooh.
You're coming too!
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right. World border.
This goes out the window with Sora because he's a dummy.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Only time they ever